things I feel. They're ultimately a destiny for my friends.